Great. What's going on? Find a way to unlock the thing. this. Slight headache. I did. Okay. Creepy. What went on in here? Why are there jawless mummies walking around and invisible water thingies? Okay. Well, that's useful. Running, running, running. Ooh.
Don't forget your bag, Daniel.
I won't, Herbert.
There is no shame in using a parasol in the desert. As it happens, it's imperative to your survival.
But it looks ridiculous.
The shade will hurt much less than dying, I assure you.
Okay. This game is brutal. I'm about to run out of a torch. And when that happens, I am a screw. Boy. Appreciate being down there. Just cracking bag. That was not fun. God, I know it should be in here somewhere. Further disappointment. The Anquitarian's latest findings yield nothing. I am still unable to grasp the inner workings of life and its relations to the power I sense within it. I shall pursue more books on the subject, but I will suspect it will be in vain. Since no research has been made in my particular interests, I must attempt to fill that void myself. Clearly, humans emanate more of the energy I seek, but I hope animals will suffice, as they will prove less of a hassle to acquire. Okay. Hey Guilders, thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Also, be sure to catch me live on Twitch. The link is below. Please stay tuned for the next episode, or if you're looking for something a little different, you can follow the links to the episodes on the left and the right, or you can catch one of my guest streams. See you next time.
12 sucks, but you're beating me.
His tunnel. Please stop.
Hi, I'm looking for Ray Finkel.
Shit.
And a clean pair of shorts.
Systems critical.
Oh God, I'm gonna die. Yep. Yeah.